My name is Mary Yon. I was walking down the road exercising, hit by a truck mirror at 45 miles an hour, and my world turned upside down. I am a mother of four, one daughter's handicapped. I could no longer remember my schooling. I was crying. I was devastated. I had a head injury, a severe concussion, three bulky discs, and Howard and his team came into my hospital room, professional, prepared, and put me at ease. I knew when they left that everything was going to be okay. They handled everything. Peter Rudin, who is awesome, he's so awesome, listened to me cry. He listened to me rant. He listened to everything I had to say, and he always promised that he would find a way to make things better, no matter what it took. And Howard was always available, and when I went to the office, I had to call Maggie at the front desk. She's beautiful. She's kind. She called and gave me directions 1,000 times because with a head injury, you know, you get lost. When money's involved, when lives are turned upside downwards, when you're hit, when you're hurt, you want somebody in your corner that makes you feel like they're holding you up. You know you're safe. You know whatever you've got going on in your life that they've got a handle on it. I'm exceedingly happy to recommend them to anybody that gets hurt, that's not sure, that's afraid. Because they will come to you, they will put you at ease, they will come prepared for your case. They don't have to go back to your office and look for things. They don't have to go and look in law books. They know exactly what they're talking about. And it wouldn't have mattered the money. It mattered the care. That's what matters to me, is how much they care for me and my family. I think Howard Spiva, Peter Rudin, and Maggie are some of the best people you'll ever get a chance to meet and be on your team for you. He gets the ground running, and he never stops, and he still checks on me. So I'd just like to say thank you, and if you're looking for an attorney, please call them. Please call them. You'll feel so much better at home.